गुड आफ्टरनून ईच एंड एवरी Good afternoon, students. Good afternoon, each and everyone. I want each and everyone to be, you know, be ready with all your craft materials. Yes, today we are going to do a craft topic. It's a craft topic today. So I want each and everyone to be ready with the craft topic. Okay, craft materials. Start this. Okay, then get started. Good morning, good afternoon students. This is Pritam Karmakar and I'm a new art teacher for this academic year 2020. And what we are going to do today, we are going to do a craft topic. So what we need is we need a craft paper, we need a paper cup, we need 3 straws, we need a newspaper roll small, and we need a double tape, and you need a scissor. Okay, so these are the things. With this, we are going to make a spider. It's a topic. What is your topic's name? Your topic name is spider. Okay, so we are going to make a spider out of all these things. And I'll show you how to make it. So just, I'm just turning back the camera and just look at this. This is the way how you're going to make a spider. So I want each and everyone to pay attention to this video. Look it properly. And if you have any sort of doubt, after this lecture, and I'm going to give you a chance. You can speak, you can drop a message in the chat box and you can ask me the doubts. So let's begin with this. I'll just turn back the camera so that you can see it properly. I hope each and every student is able to see this. Sunanda teacher, aapko dikh raha hai? Yes. So this is how I've made this. Okay. So these are the materials which we need here. First I do is I'm going to color this cup. Yes. What I'm going to do, I'm going to color this cup. Okay. I have got 2 cups. I'm going to take only 1. So what I'm going to do, I'm giving you whole freedom. Whatever color you need, you can color the spider with your favorite colors. You can add some textures, you can add it. So I'm giving you the whole freedom how to make it. So here I have got my colors with me. So now I'll just this is a purple color spider. So here I'm going to color it with purple color. So here I have got purple with me. Yes, I've got a purple color. Here I'm using an acrylic color, so you can also use a poster color if you want. You can use poster color, okay? So here I'm using an acrylic color. Just look at this. I'm just taking the brush. Okay, I've got the brush with me. Just look at this. And now I'm going to start coloring this paper cup. So just pay attention to this video. Just look at very carefully how I'm doing it. This is the way how you're going to color the paper cup. You can use a bigger brush also. If you have a bigger brush, you can use a big brush to color. I have got a big brush with me. So here I'm coloring with the big brush now. Just look at this. Don't use much water. Just look at this. This is how you're going to color the paper cup. Just look at this. let it dry. It is going to take some time to get dry. Okay, so till then color it properly. Okay, color it properly and then color the upper part. So after coloring, just keep it aside. Okay, let it dry. Till then, what we are going to do is we are going to make the legs of the spider. Okay, we are going to make the legs of the spider and the face of the spider. Yes, so I'll just keep this color aside. What you are going to do, you're going to take a newspaper. You're going to take a newspaper over here and you have to make a roll out of this, and then you're going to color this with your favorite color, whatever your favorite color is. Here I'm coloring it with black color. Okay, here I'm coloring the face of the spider with black color. Just look at this. Here I have made a roll of this, and then here I'm coloring it with black color. Just look at this. Color it properly, color it nicely. Don't leave some space over there. Okay, color it nicely. Calm way you have to color. Okay, don't hurry, don't rush. Do it very nicely. So this is how you're going to color the face of the spider. This is the face. I've taken a newspaper and I have rolled it with I made a circle, and what I've done, I've sticked on the back side, I have sticked it with a sellotape. Okay, so this is how I have done this. Same way you can also do it. Color it nicely, color it properly. Don't leave any sort of space. Just look at this. Color it nicely, color it beautifully. After you color, after you finish coloring, we are going to leave this thing for drying. As it get dries, as you know, the body of the spider is getting dried. So till then, what you're going to do, as it gets dried, we are going to, after you finish coloring, we're going to keep it for drying this. So I have kept it for drying. And now what I'm going to do here, I have colored, here I have taken the colored this paper cup, as you can see over here. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to add some details in this. Okay, I'm going to add some patterns on this cup. So here I'm going to take a white color. Okay, so I'm going to take a white color. And I'm going to add some designs on this. So just look at this. Here I've taken the white. Now what I'm going to do, just look at this. I'm going to add some designs in this. So I'm going to add circles on this. I'm adding a circles on this. Just look at this. You can do it with your own ideas. Okay, you can create your own design for the spider. Here I'm drawing some circles on this. Just look at this. Okay, this is how I'm doing it. See, this is how you're going to do it. You can use 2 to 3 color, different colors. Here I'm using white. You can use any another color if you want. Yes. So this is how you're going to do it. Just this is how I'm doing it. Same way you can also do, or you can use your own ideas, your own creativity for making this designs. Just look at this. I hope each and everyone can see this. This is how you're going to do. Look at this. This is the way how you're going to do it. Okay. First, draw some big circles and then add some dots to it. Okay, so this is how you're going to do. Just look at this. This is the way how you're going to do it. Ayan, please turn off your camera. Just look at this. This is how you're going to do it. Add some dots. This is how you're going to color it properly. Yes, I hope each and everyone is getting this. This is the way how you're going to color it. Add some dots, small dots. And this is how I have completed the board, the design of this spider, the body design of the spider. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to add some much more colors in this. So here I'm using a red color. Okay, here I'm going to use a red color to color this, or a maroon color you can say, or dark pink you can say, to get some spots properly. Just look at it. Just look at this. I'm only going to put this red dots in the big circle. Okay, this is the way how you're going to do it. See, this is how you can decorate it. Just look at this. Yes, I hope each and everyone is getting this, how to do it. Just look at this. Here I have done the red color spots. And now what I'm going to do, here you can see, here I have got the straws with me. I've got 6 straws. So here I'm going to cut it half. Okay, here I'm going to cut the straws into half. So just look at this. Yes, we are going to make the legs of the spider. So what you are going to do, just fold it into half. This is the way how you're going to fold the straws. And what you're going to do, stapler, where is the stapler? So now what you're going to do is, we are going to paste these legs on this So what we need is we need a stapler. So I've got a stapler with me. Okay, so this is the stapler which I have got over here. And now what I'm going to do, I am going to paste it. Okay, first I'll just look where it looks nice. So this is the space where it is going to look nice. But before that, I've shown you how to fold this straws. Same way you're going to fold it. We are going to make 6 legs of the spider. Just look at this. You're going to make 6 legs. Okay, so same way you're going to fold it and you're going to divide this. Okay, cut it into half. As you can see, I am cutting the straws into half. Here I have cut all the straws and now I'm going to press this side and fold it into half. Okay. And press this and fold it into another half. So as you can see here, I am making the legs of the spider. Just look at this. This is how you're going to make the legs of the spider. Just look at this. This is how you're going to do it. Okay, we have made the 6 legs. 3 on this side and 3 on that side, another side. So this is how you're going to paste it. So just look at this. First, I'm going to keep leg on this side. Okay. And staple it. Okay. Here I have stapled it. One on this side to one on the opposite side over here. Just look at this. Just look at this, huh? Yes, as you can see, 1, 2, then comes the another one. Leave some space and then press it. Yes. One more leg is out here. Same with this side. Same space I'm going to put. And paste it over here. So 4 legs are here. Now comes the another one. Just look at this. Here I have just look at it. Okay, here I have pasted the 6 legs over here. Okay, and now what we are going to do, we are going to fold it nicely. Okay, we are going to fold it properly. Take it a bit up. Just look at this. As you can see, here I've got 6 legs over here of the spider. I can take one more. I'm going to make it 8. So here I've got one more straw with me. So again, I'm going to fold it into, cut it into half. Okay. So here I'm cutting this straw into half. I'm going to make 8 legs of the spider. So just look at this. 2 for the hands over here. Same way. Take a stapler. And just press it nicely. Yes. And there is one more straw I have got here. Fold it into half. okay, and then paste it on this side. Here I have pasted the, see, this is how a spider is standing over here, as you can see this. Fold it properly. Okay, so just look at this. This is the standing spider which we have made over here. And now what we are going to do now is, here I have colored the face of the spider, so I'm going to apply a double tape on this, or you can use you can use Fevicol also if you want. I'm using a double tape, small double tape I'm going to use over here in this. Just look at this. This is the back side. I'm going to apply the double tape on this back side, and just look at this. I think this is the proper shape. And now I'm going to paste this over here. So just look at this. The face of the spider is also pasted over here. And now what I'm going to do, I'm going to take, I've shown you the small white paper over here. I'm going to make two circles. Okay, I'm going to make two circles. One over here, second over here. And now I'm going to cut this out. Okay. Just look how I'm doing it. Cut it properly. I've got one, and here comes the another one. Cut it properly. Okay, I've cut it two circles over here. And now what I'm going to do, I'm going to take a marker, make the eyes of the spider over here, the eyeballs of the spider. Marker is not working. So here I'm going to take a paint over here and make the eyes, color the eyes properly. Yes, one. Here I've got the two eyes. I've colored both the eyes over here. And now what I'm going to do, here I'm going to paste the eyes. Look at bit 3D. I'm using a, I'm using a double tape to make it 3D. Okay, here I've applied this. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to paste this eyes on here. Okay, so here one eyes is ready. Now another one. You can apply the Fevicol. Here I'm applying a double tape. Okay, you can apply Fevicol. See, just look at this. The eyes of the spider is ready. And for the mouth, you can make, you can take the brush. You can take a white color. Okay, for making the mouth, here I'm taking a white color. And I'm going to make the teeth. Okay, I'm going to make the mouth and the teeth of the spider. So just look at this. Yes, this is how I'm doing it. Okay, so I hope each and everyone has got this. Making the eyebrows over here. Okay, so this is how a spider is ready. Okay, so just look at this. This is how a spider is ready. Okay, you can just make it a bit down. Just look at this. This is how a spider is ready.
I hope each and everyone is getting this, how to make it. Yes. Just look at this. Okay. And now what we are going to do. Here I have taken a craft paper. I have told you. Okay. Here I have taken a craft paper with me. What we are going to do with this craft paper is we are going to make the spider webs. Okay. So here we are going to make the spider webs. So I just here I'm folding the legs of the spider properly. Or you can do one thing. Take a stapler. Paste it over here. Okay. Press it nicely. And you can staple it nicely over here in this part so that your legs of the spider gets proper shape and it will not come down easily. So you can staple a stapler in this part to each and every leg of the spider. You can staple. Okay, so this is how you're going to do it. Just look at this. This is how you're going to staple it so that you get a proper stiff legs. It will not come down. Okay, so now what I'm going to do, now I'm going to just fold it bit down. So this is easily, you can see this. Easily you can see the spider over here. Okay, this is how I have done it. And now what I'm going to do here, I'm going to make the spider webs. So for that, making the spider webs, here I have taken white color with me. And now what I'm going to do, I'm going to spread. Just look at this. This is how I'm going to make the spider web. Just look and see how I'm doing it. This is how I'm making the spider webs. Pass it from the center properly. Yes. Pass it from the center nicely, properly. This is how I have made this. And now I'm going to make the spider webs. Get a curved lines. Just look at this. Yes, you're going to make a curved lines this way. Yes, I hope each and everyone is understanding this, how to make it. Just look at this. This is how you're going to make the spider webs. Again, on this part, I hope each and everyone is understanding how to make spider webs. You're going to make the curved lines. Okay, you're going to make a curved line this way. And you can make a spider web. Just look at this. Yes, this is how we have made the spider webs. You can do one thing. You can give a shading this way. You can add some shades in this type. You can add some shades in this. Just look at this. I'm gonna add some shades in this. Just look at this. This is how we can add the shades in this to get it much more attractive. I'm adding some shadings in this way. same white color shadings I am putting on each and every part so that it looks more attractive. Okay, so this is how you're going to do it. I hope till here each and everyone has understood how to do it. Yes, you have to, how to make the spider webs and everything, how to do it. Just look at this. Same way you're going to do, and you're going to color it. Yes, I hope each and everyone has understood how to make this spider web. And at the end, the spider is going to be on this part. Okay, you can do it in this way, or you can stick it over here in this part, in this way. Okay, it looks very nice. So now what I'm going to do for sticking this, I'm going to take a double tape. Here I'm going to take a double tape with me, and I'm going to apply this double tape on this part. I'm going to take one more double tape with me. Okay. Just look at this. Here I'm sticking it in this part, removing it over here, removing the double tape from here, and I'm going to fold it into inside part. Okay, so here I'm pasting this spider over here. Okay, so just look at this. Here our spider is ready. Okay, stick it properly, stick it nicely. And just look at this. This is our spider, which is ready. Just look at this. Yes, this is our spider, which we have made over here. Just look at this. You can stick this thing on the wall also if you want. You can stick it over here. Okay. You can stick this spider on the wall also if you want. You can paste it over here in this way. Okay, so it's kind of wall hanging also, you can say, and you can keep it in side parts also. Okay, so this is the spider which we have made. Okay, so just look at this. This is the spider which we have made over here. Okay, so if you want, you can make the spider standing also. If you want, you can make the spider standing. For making the spider standing, what you're going to do, you're just going to fold this legs properly, and you can make the spider standing also. Here I have applied the stapler, so it's not able to stand, but you can make it. This is how it stands. Okay, so now you're going to make the spider. I hope each and everyone has understood this topic. Yes. Got each and everyone has got the topic.